can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it.
There was some. Hi, Daniel.
Take you, Stephanie.
Take you, Stephanie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
To be thy loving and faithful husband.
To be thy loving and faithful husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Daniel Lister and Mrs. Daniel Thomas.
I can't count the time. Almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. And baby, I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time.
And if you will stand with
you
me,
had my heart
so you
think
long,
long, long, long
time
ago.
Friday in the room, Stephanie and Daniel Lawrence. Please put your hands together.
So happy, and as a little sister, that's all I can ask for. And if you can tolerate living with 9 cats, then we know you're the one. So, if everyone could raise their glass, here's to Stephanie and Daniel. May their life together be full of love, laughter, and lots of cats.
Stephanie came into Daniel's life several years ago, and I could tell immediately how much he loved her. You're a great and beautiful inside now, and you have to be some sort of saint for being able to handle Daniel on a daily basis. Thank you for taking some off brackets. You both deserve the best, and I'm confident saying you guys are the best. Stay happy and stay loving. Congratulations, Daniel and Stephanie. Here's to a happy life together. Cheers.
So we all raise a glass. And toast to Stephanie and
about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this.